Everyone's on edge. It's almost like this place sucks the life out of you.
Newborns, a new species, like wyverns and drakes. Call them Sky Scales. I'm taking a few to help with Klaukatorik. Teach the rest quickly. We fly on borrowed time. Tree's dreams. I saw nothing like these.
The Sky Scales. They can get us to Klaukatorik's wing. That's why Aurene summoned us.
You're going to ride one up to collect his blood. Will they trust you?
Maybe, if I feed them first. They're related to dragons. And dragons eat magic, don't they? I have to try. Gently. Up we go.
Thank you.
aren't you? A way up to that wing, without instruments or dials, so that interference shouldn't matter.
Perfect. Get up there as fast as you can. We've got spears, we need blood. Krakatorg's healing fast.
I'll head back to the Crystal Blue. Fly high, Commander. You were born for this.
Exactly, are you surmounting the verticality and spectrum jamming issues?
Ugh, these cannon fumes must be going to my head. I swear I just saw a rain leading a glory of dragons.
Sky scales, actually. That's how I'm...
First, intriguing. Second, a glory of dragons? Are you sure that's the proper collective noun?
Anyone? All right. Find the source of this interference. Find the blood. Charge the spear. I can do this.
Thank you.
Was it organic? I bet it was organic.
Is a crystal scab organic? Don't answer that. Now, how to reach this blood? It's falling into thin air.
What about your skyscale? Timmy's thesis says dragons and related species can hover, like dragonflies.
You read my thesis?
Well, it is the most authoritative work on the nature and physiology of dragons. Try hovering, Commander.
You can send up the choppers for more blood, Tiny. I've destroyed the source of the interference. Now, how exactly do we fuse the blood and the spears? We don't have the forge.
Gord, any progress on an alternative?
We'll plate them. Specific resonance at close range should flex the crystalline structure sufficiently to permit fusion. In short, we can use the Zephyrites. I've sent Zephyr and two Zephyrites ahead with a spear, marking their position. You'll have to run some tests, of course.
Right. Need to make sure it works before sending others into the fray.
hunting, Commander. I see you have the blood. Here is the spear.
Coat it with Krakatorik's blood. Brief resonance should fuse the two together.
Should. Let's hope Gorik's right.
Ready to sing, sister?
May it fare better than the last. Now, Commander, show us a god of war.
This is a find!
The chopper's brought in plenty of blood from the wing, enough to arm our best fighters.
And the Zebrites have been singing as fast as they can.
It'll be a while before we have enough, but we're already distributing the ones we've finished.
Scouts tell me that Krakatorik is generating a field of brand conduits over his body. Not ideal.
Elder Dragon! I believe this for Ilona, for Tyria, for Blish!
I hope it hurts as much as... I hope it hurts!
Hope it hurts.
Supports Tiny's hypothesis. He's tangled in some kind of cave network.
We have to get in there and block that ley line.
I'll go.
Good. Kate, you come too.
Commander, do you need your pack marshal?
Blade's army needs you. Stick with them. Commander, I'm coming.
It's settled. Let's go.
Stockpile.
Krokotoric to block Alayla.
I'll be there. Almuran's army is about to attack. They'll keep him occupied while we go below and finish this.
Four armies are swarming Krokotoric on Almora's command.
A lot of lives have already been lost. It's up to us to make it count.
Commander, the Leyland that's feeding Krauk is due south from you.
So, through that wall of solid rock.
This way!
That works.
His heartbeat.
It's faster than you'd imagine.
They're pummeling him from above. He's in distress.
Yeah.
to move all armies in for the kill.
Go, go, go!
Is it over? At long last.
Okay, where's the boom? You kill a dragon, there's supposed to be a... No. No. No, 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 no!
Timmy, what's happening?
Commander! His body? It's dead. But there's a source of power still inside him. Doing more damage out here doesn't affect it.
We can't kill him. Not from outside.
You're saying we need to go in?
There's no other way.
What? Through his mouth?
Just Aurene and me. If she dies in there, Joko's magic can resurrect her. The rest of you, not so much.
But that goes for you, too.
We've known all along that the Scion and Champion must face Krokotoric together.
Defend these ley lines. If he starts healing again, it's over.
The Branded will not get past us.
Ritlock, listen. Dragon's Watch.
Shut up. You're coming back.
Aurene. I love you.
I love you, too.
Champion, it's time!
Sure about
What is yours?
Thank you.
soon, I will love you. Your mother assumed that my vision.
She fought and terrified you.
Nothing terrifies an elder dragon. Not even death.
Is fulfilled. My mother's legacy is complete. I can't explain what's about to happen, Champion. To share it with you. All of you. Commander, we'll reach Lion's Arch by sundown.
Thanks.
That was really something.
Go on out. They're waiting for you.
Save the world. Again.
What will it all look like now that Kralkatorik's gone?
Less purple, I guess. Fewer crystals. You!
What? What did I...
You flew down a dragon's throat and punched his heart until it died.
Bram.
Next time you do that, you bring me!
Next time. I promise.
Since we're drinking, how about a toast, Commander?
After everything that's happened, I don't know what to say.
Oh, I do. To Aurene.
To Aurene!
The hero of Alona.
She's all grown up.
And up and up and up.
Not easy, is it? Watching your little one go.
We'll see her again, Kate. I'm sure of it. What's next for you? Now that...
It's simple. I serve. Wherever Aurene wants me to go, I go. I'll wait with the Zaishin until she calls. The Crystal Bloom will carry the good news without me. Thank you for opening my eyes, Commander. For restoring my faith. For helping me to see.
I'm just glad I can make it all up to you.
Eventually. And with a lot of help.
Thanks for giving me the chance, Commander.
Yeah. Thanks for giving this bozo the... Kidding. We're blood brothers now. Though that would make Gwen my...
What will you do now, brother?
Never thought about it. Never made plans for if the world didn't end.
Me neither. Guess we'll have to find out.
Alona has suffered turmoil for too long. First Joko, then the Crystal Dragon. Our political system is in shambles. We need statesmen, guardians of the peace, those who live out the Sun Spear's 8 virtues. I'll find those people and raise them up. It's time for Alona to take her place in the world.
Yeah, Zaim. You find those people.
Been one hell of a day, Commander. Been one hell of a life.
You must be proud of how Rox fought today.
Yeah, I am. Timmy's gonna be okay, right, Commander? There's no way she's gonna... I mean, she can't.
No one knows the future, Bram. For today, just today, let's not worry about tomorrow.
Love you too. I'll grow my hair back.
You're not really sure, though, are you? That Aurene is coming back?
She's an Elder Dragon now. All bets are off.
I felt her compassion in there. As if she saw someone she loved in great pain. Was Kralkatorik?
No dragon is meant to contain that much power. Balthazar, Zaitan, Mordremoth. Their magics were tearing him apart.
I remember, like a bad dream, when Mordremoth... No matter. I can still feel her love. Even from here. Even now. Time for me to go home, Commander. Back to the Grove, where it all began. I have a great deal of thinking to do.
This is huge. I have to revise my entire thesis. No, it'll be a monograph. No, wait. It'll be a 6-volume treatise. Yeah. The Elder Dragons Reconsidered. My magnum opus. I mean, how many researchers get this kind of opportunity, huh?
We'll have to rethink a lot of our assumptions about dragons, about everything. I understand Gorik's doing the field work.
No, no, have fun! The sky scales alone are worth like a dozen papers. Ugh, they are so much cooler than bugs anyway. Oh, wait, think Aurene still has time for me? I have got to get an interview with her. It'll be the first chapter.
When you see her again, ask.
In all my years of sailing and plundering, I've never seen anything like this. You do keep life exciting, Commander. And profitable.
Glad you're getting something out of this. You've been a great help.
Yeah, do me a favor and keep that to yourself. The Corsair's got a reputation to protect.